we're just very grateful that she was able to come to this determination that he is innocent.
You've known all along your son is innocent, right?
Absolutely.
And why do you say that?
Because I know my son. He is very kind and gentle and loving, and he's always been very good around children. And he would never hurt his child, any child.